It's shocking to think what they went through. Dozens forced into prostitution, beaten if they violated rules. But Steve Stenger represented a prostitution kingpin who sold women into slavery, some as young as 13. Stenger blamed the victims, saying it was a lifestyle they chose. Why would we choose Stenger? Leaders should fight sex trafficking, not defend it. Stenger calls himself a conservative, but whatever he is, we can't trust him.